gonna try to solo this off as D. I've never done this before, so I'm kind of nervous. I had to quickly train my gags to get my level 7s back. And I just kind of felt like this. I've been earning my fires back, so I'm not worried about that. I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be that hard. But then again, there's 12 rows of cogs. While I'm doing this, I may as well earn my promotion. I hope I have enough cards. I mean, this should be plenty as long as I play well. So here goes. I'll go ahead and mute myself in this whole video so you can just see the regular solo and not someone commentating over it.
Thank you. Oh, Bye. over.
Thank you.
Bum 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 Final round. the final round, what ended up happening is I didn't even know there were goons that could do 30 damage. And whenever you disable them, they instantly get back up. So it's kind of like...
Meow, meow!
It just got too overwhelming. I really had to leave because I couldn't do anything. I'd just be wasting the night.
Meow!
I'd save about 80% of the whole battlefield. But... anyways, I'm going really off topic. Thank you all for watching. I hope to see you guys again.